backed, Toha activated Ultra 2, Sky backdashed, and he recovered in time.
Chun fucking Lee, boy. I would have known that before you did the ult. I would have said that. If I didn't know what happened and you said, guess what happened when she focused and you activated Ultra 2, she backdashed and blocked. I would have said that. I reckon she could have forward dashed and blocked. Oh shit, we have a horrible matchup right now.
This matchup is fucking... Actually, oh, so he doesn't knock down them as well.
Yeah, but hold on, the knockdown's not really great for him anyway. Because the EX bug, EX
finish. Oh, yeah, yeah, that's true, that's true.
Can't really jump on her head anyway. What's really good though for Sky is that he played this matchup tons with this. That, you know the Chinese team that qualified for SBO?
No.
The Zangief on that team? Sky played bare with that guy. And he said that he went about 5-5 with him. So Zangief's got a chance. He said that if you play it well, you can beat the.
Well, I know. There's only two players in China, I know, boy. That's Little Boy. There's some guy called Little Boy and Daco or something.
Little Boy, yeah? Try to copy Old Boy.
Little Boy is like the best at KOF in as well.
Oh shit, KOF. And KOF, I mean, all respect to SF4, I love this game, but KOF's on another level when it comes to
like... He beat
like
all the French players with one hand.
Is it?
Yeah.
Where did he go? In what tournament did he go
to? He won SBO as well. KOF.
And the French pride themselves on KOF, so that's got to be one hell of a KOF.
Yeah,
player.
I know. One time.
Logan Salmon's leaving the building.
You serious? You're going, yeah?
Not even gonna come eat with us. What kind of wanker is he? One that hasn't been home for 3 days, he says. Can't argue with that. You're hurt, man. You see me? Ooh,
agu. Alright, Logan's signing out, yeah.
What's up, my nigga? Oh shit, I'm on the phone. Hold on. Someone take the mic.
Ah, nice death from Sky. What are you doing?
Who will emerge
a champion? Fight!
That was a good read as well.
Skanked.
That was skanked. The only chance, you know, she finally made a good read. And what happens? Finally gets in on her. Andrea's still salty about the focus attack the Toha caught him with.
Why is that my problem?
Andreas, say the mic.
Toha saying it's not his problem, learn to deal with the thing.
Oh shit.
James already for that thing?
Yeah.
I think that's it.
Did he do more damage? He never done much good damage.
Pretty safe minutes, boy. Looks like he's banging her out, boy. Damn, they keep giving her a dick. Big Russian lizard, boy. Slizzard, you know.
Well, with Slizzard on his mind, maybe he wants to open up to the supposed stream.
Zayd getting his revenge. I knew he was going to get me. Nah, come on, man. Slizzard's a good looking guy, but I'm a straight man.
What?
Oh, shit. They might be onto me. Fuck you guys, man. I'm Nigerian. There's no such thing as a gay Nigerian. Shit doesn't exist, man.
Bare Nigerians in a closet, man.
Think about it this way. Can you imagine this?
Oh baby. Jonathan, you're so beautiful.
It's not going to happen, man.
Jonathan, touch me.
Dear cares, man. No such thing as a gay Nigerian, man. It doesn't exist. Put her at zero. She's on plus after that.
She should be at least minus one. Minus two even.
No way in.
Shout out to Jalopy Rice.
She's in the corner. She's in the corner.
Flashbacks of
Jalopy Rice.
Vangie.
Hey, Pax, how can it be you?